Why Spinel changed animation forever. Introduction. Spinel is the main antagonist of Steven Universe the movie. She was created thousands of years ago to comfort the lonely pink diamond. Chapter 1. Her design, gloves, fist forms, eye, pupils and stretching abilities seem to be based off an old-fashioned cartoon. Characters of the early 1900s era, rubber horse animation style, with long horse-like limbs bending and stretching freely with no articulation. Her opening song and fight scenes match this, being similar to jazz or ragtime songs in rubber horse cartoons. Spinel has a tendency to add old slang words into her speech, such as swell or gee. These words were often used during the time rubber horse animations were popular. His stretching ability is similar to the powers of Jake the Dog from Adventure Time, which Rebecca Sugar storyboarded back before leaving Adventure Time. They can also be a nod to Monkey D. Luffy from One Piece, which Rebecca Sugar was a huge fan of and used as an inspiration for the show. She even displayed an attack similar to Luffy's gear TRD. Her hair is similar to Mickey Mouse's ear. Regardless of which direction she faces, it always stays along the outline of her head. While her original form resembles that of Mickey Mouse, her new form resembles that of Oswald the Lucky Rabbit, a character created by Walt Disney. Predating Mickey Mouse was this popular before returning to Disney years later. Her design and personality are also reminiscent of the DC Comics anti-heroine Harley Quinn, as they are both modeled after court jesters and have erratically violent personalities. She speaks with a slight New York accent, referencing the speaking style of classic cartoon characters. Her backstory is similar to Kang, the protagonist of the opera Pagliacci. Both characters were betrayed by someone close to them, sending them down a path of vengeance. She also shares similarities with Ace from Justice League. Chapter 2. Spinel has taught us a lesson that a 1900s character can be added or animated in any modern cartoon show, making many cool possibilities for future animated shows. Not only that, she portrayed almost everything a 1900s animated character has, which is amazing. I really do think Rebecca Sugar had done an amazing job creating Spinel and her characteristics. Thanks for watching this Steven Universe documentary. If you haven't watched the Steven Universe movie, then what are you doing? Go ahead and watch it. It's totally worth it. And I think you should check it out. It's such an amazing movie with many cool different songs that I really liked, especially Spinel singing Other Friends. It was seriously amazing, and I just hope you check it out.